Just fixing my chat.
I'll scout ahead.
All right. Here we are back at it again. Teemo Jungle. We'll give him a blind there. I almost thought I had an Urgot ADC. I didn't watch the rest of the picks after I picked. And I was about to say, man, I had Yasuo last game, now I have an Urgot.
Yes,
but
sir.
I have Caitlyn.
Not so fast!
Get out of here, minions. I'm taking a ton of damage from minion aggro. It's insane. That's why I quick step behind there.
As expected.
Armed and ready.
Pretty much like blind and at least get one shot on Ash if she doesn't run away right away. Trying not to get cued by Braum here though, it hurts. Hurts a little squishy like Teemo. Heard it all before, but it do da da ba da.
Reveal what is hidden.
Let me just go slam a ward down.
An enemy has been slain.
I mean, Kate's playing so far back now. She's got some range, but...
Up so fast!
Oh, come on. Kate got that one.
Armed and ready.
We'll pop a pot quick.
Brilliant.
Armed and ready.
I want to go in, but the minion aggro is going to hurt so bad. My little 600 hit points. Gonna have to turn here. Guess I'll back. It's gone. She stayed for one more of that naughty.
Armed and ready.
I little bit more. Does that make Teemo crazy? You already pushed in the wave, you might as well just do it. All you did is give Kate time to get back. Which is not the smartest. You could have denied her more XP, but... Push wave, dude. Well, actually, freezing's good right now.
That's gotta sting.
All that time we didn't make a flash, it's pathetic. Now we finally flash.
I expected.
An enemy has been slain.
Back. You'll drop a shroom before I go back too.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Right around here, just in case someone tries to walk around the corner towards us. They'll have to walk here if they're gonna do it. Grab a couple pots so I can maybe play more aggressive. There's gotta be a ward like right here. In this bush probably really, but it's around here, you know. There it is.
Gotta stay.
Look at all these cleared wards like a beast. Dang, Teemo. I was about to say, I hate when people make you take damage with them because they blast and you have to like, try to position yourself around. Like, you're the jungle, tank it. Slim Jim right there. Yeah, you like that, huh? You're a little late to the party here, Kate.
Destroyed and hurt.
I need Kate to play up more. She's playing so far back, I guess she wants to play super passive, but I'm not sure why. One in the bot lane down here. Shouldn't try not to back on a cannon wave. Sometimes you have to, but like we could have killed them there and then went back. But I don't know. Ready for the Ash ult? Now she's gonna go nuts. Might have seen me temporarily put my mouse over here like I was gonna flash there, and then I was like, eh. If I survive, I survive. their nails. Come on, AD. Been in those other fights earlier, she wouldn't have died there, but pretty much the psych was standing out of range, not doing anything, so what do I do?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Kate's just kind of a little bit silly here.
Armed and ready.
Gotta go spend this dinero. Bring that sword. Demolition embrace.
Thank you.
She's welcome. Had to eat some damage. And my whole team there, I don't know what this is.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Kind of silly geese, if you ask me.
I'll scout ahead. Porting in.
Stop clearing all my stuff. Just accept that you're gonna walk on him. I didn't see we took their red there. Must have done that right after I was there, because I was walking all around that space.
Yes, sir.
2, 3, 4. some inhibs or take some towers, but.
I'll stop ahead.
Reporting in.
Shroom started lighting them up. Guess since you took it over my shroom, I'll take it.
An enemy has been slain.
Easy. Teemo Shroom's OP.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Teemo support OP. body slam on the last year, and I'm like, what? That's so weird. I should have just tried to pick up.